right, left, right again. Getting lost in the rhythm of my turns was one of my favorite parts of skiing.
我从小和我妈妈说，我有三个生活，第一个是正常高中生，第二个是运动员。
谷爱凌在社交媒体上写道：“北京，我来了。”
谷爱凌在短短的16年内代表中国队赢得三个冠军。
然后第三个生活就是更是在中国的，开始有人见到我能认识我，也是一个新的生活。我觉得这三个生活，从小我就是学习平衡他们，因为对我来说都是同样重要的。
我觉得最重要就是能做好自己。
但是有的时候世界只能看见一面或者两面。
每个人有每个人过的方式，我只是想把自己做得好一点。
等于是个人生梦想，一直需要改变的时候。
这是一个好的时代，如果你决定了，就一定要尽全力的去实现它。
不是每个人都可以跳到30岁、40岁的。
因为时代改变了 ，You realize that the world is a lot bigger。
我一个人追求梦想，必须去难的那一个去跳。
生活对我来说最重要的是找着一个你喜欢做的事情，然后去享受它。
人是时代的一部分，时代造英雄，不是英雄造时代。
今天的世界之丰富和变异之快，到底什么是我们的一个落脚点？
喂，罗特。
喂，那个怎么样啊？到了吗？
啊，刚到波特兰。
啊，那个一路还顺利吧？
啊，挺好的。
OK， 那我就是跟你说个事儿哈。
嗯。
就是你，我把你送走以后哈，的教练啊给我打了个电话，然后他就说他不能来了。
啊？
啊。我也知道
什么意思，都已经应该上飞机了，什么意思不能来呀？
因为美国现在不是这疫情比较严重，所以他就怕到万一这边来，要是生病住院的话，可能各方面都比较困难，所以他就最后决定最后一秒钟决定不来了。就是反正就是真是要命。
没事，我能想办法。
你能想什么办法呀？
疫情爆发以来，所有的比赛和训练日程都取消了。本以为能恢复一次雪上训练，却又遭意外。
没事，这有这么多国家队的教练和运动员，我感觉，然后从各种各样的人都学一点，我觉得三个礼拜也能学一点什么。
嗯。行，就一定要以安全为主啊。
嗯，好，
拜拜了。
OK，
拜拜，
拜。
这是16岁的谷爱凌第一次独自外出训练。
There are nearly 2,500 confirmed cases in America. President's ban on travelers from 26 European countries into the U.S. went into effect at midnight. But it's Americans overseas who are struggling to get home as airlines reduce flights.
在原本的计划中，为了全力备战2022年冬奥会，谷爱凌给自己制定了严格的训练计划。但疫情打破了一切的节奏，无法进行任何室外训练。谷爱凌在旧金山的家中被困了4个月。
After a long day, thinking.I haven't worked out today, and then forcing yourself to go and do an ab circuit because I should.
你今年很长时间没有练过这个跳伞。
所有人都不能滑雪，我上次滑雪就是2月份，然后所以已经有4、5个月了。其实天气有点有变化，所以因为天气是这样的时候，跳伞有点不安全。我现在更害怕就是有人给我录像，因为我感觉有这么多人来给我拍摄，有点压力，想做到自己最好，不是想让他们白来，我感觉得滑精彩一些。我们今天上来了，然后雾特别特别大，我们做了几个跳台，然后滑了几个圈。
找到了临时教练，然而很久没上雪了，怎么也找不到状态。
The energy is really good.
Oh, okay.
It's all about where you're looking, right? Watch your head and where you try and look. Like right there, you see the deck.
Yeah.
And then right there, you're trying to like look around already to the other wall. That's not going to work. You're always going to pull your body really weird.
Okay.
Just stay focused on the lip, right?
Yeah.
And then what you want to do is like as soon as you like see the lip and then you're about to land.Over to the other wall.
Yeah.
That'll set you really good for that next hit.
Yeah. It's like not like slope where you land over your shoulder. Yeah.
If you look too early, it's just going to pull you in too hard.
Yeah. Okay, that makes sense.
一般来说，刚开始恢复训练，只需在 U 型池中完成540度翻转。但因为媒体远程赶来拍摄广告，谷爱凌想直接挑战更难的720度。
就是翻的时候看不见地，或者雪和天的颜色是同样，所以。
Than anything, right? Yeah. Find the rhythm and the feeling, and that's what you focus on.
Yeah.
When you go to 7, it's a different story, but right now the 5 is just let it happen.
Yeah. Everything is fogged. Everything just is my goggles. It's just me.
Again? Okay.
Okay. 曾经轻而易举的动作，却因为长期缺乏雪上训练，迟迟做不到位。
喂。
嘿 ，Rocco， 怎么样啊
？Actually， 挺不好的，下雨。反正我就是不是特别习惯有人跟着我，所以我就觉得有点压力，然后感觉就是滑不出来，又滑不好。我主要是昨天特累，所以就是昨天的时候，昨天晚上也没睡好，然后今天运动了一整天。
为什么昨天那么累呢？
因为我从早晨10点录到晚上8点半。
哎呦，那你这多喝水，多喝水，然后早点休息，好吧？好好睡一觉，这样明天才有精神。主要是以安全为重要，因为只有你自己才知道你自己的身体状态是怎么样的。
嗯。
OK，I love.
OK，I love. OK，bye.
Bye.
Since I was little, she would travel with me everywhere. I was always the youngest. But as I've gotten older, I've definitely grown to appreciate my space and learn to be more independent.
Popular event for girls and free skiing, an event heavily dominated by boys. Riding the chairlift with my mother, I would see free skiers flying and spinning through the air. I immediately knew which team I wanted to join: free skiing.
Went like super early.
Okay.
And then you just like, I mean, you're going to go into the wall if you do that, right?
Yeah.
So you just need to like, you're nice and low, but like, pop.
Okay.
Right?
Cool.
Bye bye though.
Bye bye. It has been so much fun skiing with you guys. See you soon.
What we can do here is we can take any value that we're given at the table, and we could use the graph as well because I think those two are displaying the same stuff, right?
Yeah.
But to make it a little bit easier, we can just use any value that we have there at the table, plug that in for our P of T, plug that in for T, and then just solve for your B value.
But am I doing it wrong? I felt like, so, I mean, it's just plugging in, right?
It is just plugging in. I would plug in a value that makes the math as easy as possible, as simple as possible. And some of these numbers might make it just a little bit longer, make the question take a little bit longer. What if you started with 5?
Okay. So then I would get
是运动员，同时也是一名高二的学生。本该在2021年高中毕业的他，用3年时间完成了4年的高中课程。刚拿到毕业证就开始准备大学的入学考试。
Yeah, OK.
大家好，我叫谷爱凌，今年11岁。我是中美混血儿，我最喜欢的运动是越野跑、足球、篮球、射箭、骑马和攀岩。
2003年9月， 谷爱凌出生在美国旧金山。
小时候我每天上学，然后上完学我妈妈就来接我，车里带着三件衣服，因为我先要在车里换衣服踢足球，然后踢完足球换衣服去跳芭蕾，我跳完芭蕾然后再去弹钢琴。反正我就感觉这个时候让我试试各种各种不一样的东西，这个时候能让我自己找着自己的爱好。其实滑雪是我自己选择的一个爱好。
2011年，8岁的谷爱凌加入业余自由式滑雪队，参加全美青少年级别比赛。9岁起，他便蝉联 USASA 美国青少年锦标赛，总排名第一。
And in first place, representing China, Eileen Ailing Gu.
2020年，成为职业滑雪运动员不久后，谷爱凌就连续赢得2019至2020赛季自由式滑雪世界杯、加拿大卡尔加里站坡面障碍技巧赛和 U 型场地赛冠军，成为历史上第一个在同一站世界杯中背靠背拿下2枚金牌的选手。同时，他也因为健康出众的外形吸引了更大范围的关注。
我非常非常喜欢时尚和各种各样的衣服，因为我觉得能表现自己的范儿，表现自己的性格，所以对我来说这也特别好玩的一件事情。有的东西就像这个，其实我挺喜欢的。不好穿一穿。
为了参加年底举行的国际雪联自由式滑雪世界杯比赛，马不停蹄的又要转入室内练习新动作。
Hey, one more time, Eileen.
相比室外的雪上训练，室内的环境相对可控，更适合有针对性的摸索和掌握新动作的要领。
So that with Eileen's like schedule, you have to like really like pick and choose what you put time into, you know? Like every minute counts for sure.
Yeah. And then I go here.
Yeah.
And sometimes this one's hard.
So with that said, like, you want to extend that Japan, right? Yeah. So with that said, after the Japan, you might have to like bend your knee just a little bit, so you can get the grab and then poke it.
Okay.
It's just going to make it super difficult to get that grab if, you know, her leg's fully extended. She's going to have to reach way too far for it. It's best to just bring that grab to you so you don't have to reach and change your body position and then get that extension.
有的时候，我做我以前做的运动，身上会有很多压力，或者很多我想做的事情。我想，训练学一个新动作，我想当世界第一个做这个动作的人。
Opening up, and that's when you grab it.
Yeah! No! That was perfect!
1080空中技巧和新发明的抓板动作很快就掌握了。
等于就是刚做了一个从来没有做过的一个动作，不管是男子女子的。但是自由式滑雪就有这个特点，就是可以发明自己的动作，可以发表自己的范儿。
We got this down.
我觉得我从11岁到15岁吧，下午2点钟每天，我一下就疯了，跳来跳去的，反正没法接着滑了。但是我觉得我现在长大了，好像没有了。但是现在马上就2点了，还有21分钟，我们看看会不会开始。
跳250。
Right there. I was explaining that I don't want to drop switch on the ramp, so that's what I'm doing here. Alright.
Nice.
Good, good.
So that was good because we're moving into that second one right there.
Yeah.
I mean, would have been ideal for snow, but
yeah.
Now you have the feeling of moving into that second one.
Well,
so from there, it's pretty much going to be like.
Ow! You're perfect.
Good. Why is there a hard surface right
now? Ow! I'm fine.
Is it your back hurt at all? Or is it your head?
It's just a really bad wrist.
Your back is okay though, right?
Yeah, my back's fine.
Okay.
It's just really a gnarly hip thing.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
All that?
Yeah.
Fell out of
cramp.
Yeah.
Landed right on it and my ankle.
You don't feel any pain in your back at all, right?
No, no.
Like in the spine itself.
It did originally, but I don't. I want to do a lot of run later today, too. All right. Should we go? I mean, I'm a businesswoman. Like, we're on a tight schedule, man. I have to get that filming. No, are you kidding? I have 3 things to film this afternoon.
She always sleeps like 12 hours a night, and it's amazing what she can get done in a day. It's insane. She gets more done in a 12-hour day than most people get done in like a 16 to 18-hour day.
I'm so mad. Oh my god, I'm so scared.
Okay?
I'm scared of talking to my mom.
Not even pain anymore, it's just that stuff talks about health. 安全一定是最重要的啊。
嗯，但是我反正，但是我跳的还挺高的，就是差不多3米。
嚯，那么高啊！
就是10尺呗。
然后，那你再磕到沿上，你得多疼啊！
所以得有劲儿，
那你还是要。
反正我也不是故意磕的呀。你跳得越高，就是越难做呗。但是因为我比赛的时候分数都是因为跳得高呗，所以我就感觉是不是应该练习也是练这个高度。
对，就是直跳那个高度也是非常非常难的，但是一定要循序渐进，不要那个给自己压力太大，知道吧？
嗯
啊，不断的就是每天进步一点点，到那个时候你一定能做得非常好，一定要安全第一。OK，I
love,
love, 拜拜，
拜拜。Thank you so much.
The skate park yesterday too come up to me and like recognize me for that, and I'm like 60 mph.
Yeah.
Getting like weird.
生活对我来说最重要是找着一个你喜欢做的事情，然后去享受它。
第二个最重要的东西是要改变世界。
In our world today, men are significantly more likely to participate or find careers in sports than women. Many people claimed that this was just because men's muscles were naturally larger and stronger than that of the women.So over time, stereotypes developed to negatively define female athletes. Females were often denied athletic opportunities because of their gender.
Can I get some water?
Yeah.
I'm now preparing to run Wings for Life World Run. I hope today I can run well.
现在已经跑了15公里多了，
很高兴。Lord, this is between the car and me. I need to slow down.
Well, strong finish as a real athlete.
At the time when I first joined the North Star Ski Team at the age of 8, I was the only girl on the team, and I actually went to an all-girls middle school at the same time, so it was a major culture shock to me because those were pretty much the first male friends that I had ever made. All of this combined has really made me appreciate being female, and it's made me really proud to be female, and it's also made me want to advocate for women in extreme sports and also in sports in general.To, you know, keep doing them and keep breaking their own boundaries and pushing themselves.
宝贝，生点这么好，好运回来了，哇家，好长时间没见到你了啊！
弹钢琴嘛，我印象很深的，从他4岁开始学嘛，特别爱学习，我下课他都不肯走，学完了以后就到了个六街那地方有个
肯德基
，对。
整个生活我觉得吃肯德基只有就是弹完钢琴就4、5岁的时候，
对，
还有在中国
天天去吃，弹完就去吃，爷爷陪着，我也跟着他一块儿去，我们也不吃，他自己吃，特高兴。可是有一次这个爷爷陪着他，因为我有时候给他准备点吃的什么在这做，爷爷过来了，说这个艾琳吧，今天不喜欢学了，说是，我说为什么，他说不好玩，我说那好吧，我来看看，我就去了。这个我就说，艾琳，奶奶来弹一次看看啊。我们这个，我就弹一句唱一句，这个，然后他就看，哎，他说他来弹，就弹一句，咱们就唱，完了再接着唱第二句，哎，这个好玩。他说，从那以后，从来没说是不爱学不好玩，而且学习很自觉。不是盯着他什么，他自己，哎，学习，那个上课什么都是他自己，我就这样子，而且都是考 A， 甚至于是 A 加，滑雪，每次回来都跟我讲，我说坏了，你还他课了吗？没事儿，我都会了。我说你怎么会了？我自己看的，我在飞机上也看，妈妈开车我在后面，除了睡觉我就是看书。他说。我告诉你，你先把
先中间，
对了，就两边这样子一压，好了，就这样。对，他就窝进去了。你看，妈，你过去了，哎，他就不会一条龙了。
你觉得这个
就好。就毕业了。从小学去做小老师，就给他跟着，实际上就陪着人家上。后来最后是上高中了吧，他排着队来问他。
但我觉得朋友很重要，
那人家一样有朋友，
很大的一部分就是我的朋友。
哎呀，这朋友上学的时候有两三个就行了，一大堆干嘛都有，整天玩。
你看我在这儿每次开 party 多好玩。
你那是都来了。
我在北京第一次我去可能是两三岁吧。我当时中文反正不知道为什么，但是我们院里的小朋友们就是一起玩，然后我有点害怕，所以我就一直站在他们旁边，站了两个整礼拜，害羞吧。还有一个小朋友问我妈妈是不是阿姨，她是不是聋哑人，但是我两个礼拜过去以后，我马上就开始跟他们玩啊，滑板呀、你拍一我拍一什么我都已经背下来，因为我不是已经看了他们两个礼拜了吗？每个夏天每个暑假我回中国的时候，就是一直找这一帮朋友，一直从小玩到大。
当时九岁的艾琳就是一个混血的一个小姑娘，她九岁滑雪比我们可能很多三十岁二十岁的人都滑得要好。虽然艾琳她那个时候她不是运动员，但她身上就自带着那种不怕苦不怕累然后不怕疼啊，特别积极特别乐观的那种状态。她挺燃的，有团火焰在围绕着她。对，
People being motivated to try skiing and I just see the effort that China's putting in into this Olympics andthe willingness that all these Chinese kids are putting into skiing. And so it's just such an exciting opportunity for me to not only make my own dreams come true, but hopefully, help change the culture of the sport there too.
2019年，谷爱凌在社交网络宣布，三年后将代表中国参加2022年北京冬奥会自由式滑雪项目的比赛。这将是他人生中的第一个奥运会。因为疫情，不是所有朋友都能到场为艾琳庆祝生日。
I also want to say thank you to Stephen and Miriam for making like the best dinner like ever. It was delicious.
Obviously, I'm extremely, extremely passionate about what I do, and because of that, I've found a way to juggle all the other things around it to make sure that I have time and discipline and the motivation to get done, to get what I have to do done. I'm just a normal kid and I like to go running or hang out with my friends, build pillow forts, watch movies. Like, I think just that side of me sometimes gets lost. Which, I mean, is understandable, but I do like to remind people that Eileen does exist.
新赛季要开始了，2020至2021赛季国际雪联自由式滑雪世界杯坡面障碍技巧项目首站比赛在奥地利举行。谷爱凌终于迎来这个雪季的第一场比赛。
昨天刚从太赫湖开回来到旧金山，然后今天我们就在这儿停一下打包，然后明天早晨5点钟就去奥地利训练。我们现在还不是特别知道要去多长时间，但是可能差不多2-3个月吧。然后那儿11月份还有一个比赛 ，Kibo 来帮忙 ，Kibo。我们每次开始打包的时候，猫都会来，因为我觉得他们知道我们准备走了，是不是 ？Kiki， 刚回来就走了，是不是呀？哎呦，我会很想你的。对 ，Kibo 想当网红。这个是我的头盔，1号头盔。这个是我2号头盔，而这个上面有一只小猫，因为我在东青奥会的时候，在手上这个地方每天早晨会画一只小猫，因为我觉得是好运吧，所以我就是当时在那儿得了2个金牌，然后1枚银牌，然后就从那儿以后就觉得这只小猫真的是运气，所以比赛的时候来画上它。
17岁的第一次远行，还是选择一个人。
比赛的时候有可能是最后一趟，然后只有一次机会去滑，然后就是落地的那一秒钟的感觉，我觉得是世界上最好的一秒钟。
竞技状态可以说是相当不错，双空翻加空中转体1260度，这是当今体坛的顶级难度动作，女选手中只有5个人完成过。在19号进行的预赛里，谷爱凌凭借第二跳的91.50分排名预赛第二。
Nummer 7, wir sind im ersten Durchgang der Frauen. Das ist Eiling Gu.
决赛第一轮，谷爱凌得到了77分。
Double Cork 1080, 3 Drehungen gestanden.
第二轮最后出场的谷爱凌得到53.50分，这样谷爱凌就以77分获得本站比赛的第三名。
做了一个新动作，以前从来没做过的，是一个 double cork 1080。其实我是2个礼拜前刚学会的，这个是我的反方向，我还会右边的1260。但是今天我想
努力，不要想为了比赛去训练，而更是因为我喜欢滑雪，我想学习新动作，变成一个更好的滑雪运动员。
I got it! Yeah,
It comes in 10 days, and I retook the photo.
Let's go!
I know, let's go, finally.
Let's go!
I feel so relieved. I am glad that I was able to get this done before my trip to Europe, because it would have made it so much more complicated if I had to have my permit expire and all of that. So we are good to go here. And now I'm excited for my next chapter of freedom and independence, which I'm hoping will be a lot of fun. I think one of the biggest differences of my generation, Gen Z, born after 2000, is our ability to think independently. And I think that actually has to do with our access to the internet and our access to different kinds of media. That is one of the first, actually probably the most important step to making change in the future and carrying out the change that they want to see. Now, the two biggest things in my life, of course, are skiing and school. From as young as I can remember, education has been a huge priority of mine. I just see so much opportunity in it. It's a way for people to see the world and experience the world with open eyes and an inquisitive mind, and just a way to enjoy life and everything around it so much more. Doing as many things and finding as many passions in life as possible has just been one of the staples and definitions of the way that I have been living my life. Let's just open this, right? Let's just open the letter.
Okay, my hands are literally shaking. This is a different kind of fear than anything I've ever experienced. It's okay if I don't get it. This does not define my self-worth.
假装在艺术家似的。
那弯真的特别爽。
来来往往在冬天，冷暖都
一个人
担。工作了之后发现时间更宝贵。
把这功能做好了，哎，那别人是可以享用这个东西。
这个一块七毛五，
300块钱成本，买的我都破产了。
其实我不是来玩的，我是真的想玩好了。
哎呀，
哎，你打得挺好啊。用平庸来交换。
受不了。亲爱的
伙伴。The world was probably more pure back then.
每天进步一点点，你一定做得非常好。你看我们的模样，
涂鸦在梦想墙上。最初到拥抱一切的远方，我们多漂亮，一张干干净净的脸。
未来才刚刚开始，
赢了世界的时候还要笑得像孩子。